you remember me? I'm Claire. People say you're mad. Do you know that? When you went off to war, they said you were fine and intelligent. But now you're mad because you sing like the birds and you chase after butterflies and you look at flowers. I think you were mad before. Not now. Am I disturbing you? I'll go. You see? He talks, Bizarre.
Thanks be to God. Yeah. That's obviously what was wrong with him. Boy needed a woman, eh?
Oh, you look at things so clumsily, Monseigneur. C'est l'amour. His heart is weakening.
Well, you can call it what you like, but if you ask me, that lad's after a woman. That's why he's been acting strangely.
What a lovely creature Claire is.
Not much of a catch, though. Her father won't even give enough dowry to pay for a wedding. Still, if that's what Francesca wants, we'll find enough money for both of them, eh, Pico? And you know what?
Yes?
I'm going to put him to work again.
But...
No, Buzz. You've mollycoddled him long enough.
But, Monseigneur...
Besides, Francesco's always been very good at business. He likes it. He does. He takes after me. Always has done.
Come, come, you shall see. I followed your advice, Francesco, to the very letter. I bought and bought and... bought, and now we prosper. Oh, I may curse the war for having given you this this fever, but for business it was a blessing. Come, you shall see. What you're going to see now is the blood coursing through your veins, better than all those potions and medicines the women give you. Go! Look at that, eh, Francesco? Look. You see this? See? And to think people speak badly of war. Come. I'll show you. You know how it started, eh, Francesco? With the war supplies. And then after the war, the soldiers came to sell their loot. And then the ones who'd been looted by the soldiers came selling whatever they had left in order to rebuild, practically giving away things for nothing. I'll show you. Look at these. Look. Francesco, see these, huh? Family heirlooms. Titled people. On their knees they were. Cost me less than nothing. And this is not all, it's just the beginning. And there's so much more than that. Now we have enough money to manufacture and sell. We've nearly 200 workers, dyers, weavers. Well, see for yourself. It belongs to you too, Francesco. Don't forget that.
God bless the master of this house. And a lula, lula, lula. And a lula, lula, lula. Long live Lady O. Be me hands. A penny a rhyme will do me fine.